In a previous video, I discussed the acronym RAM. In another video, I discussed the difference between SIMRAM and DIMRAM. And I'm sure that some of you took your computers right up to the computer store and asked the clerk to install more RAM. But he had a surprise for you. He asked you if you had SDRAM or DDR RAM. And once again, you had absolutely no clue as to what he was talking about. In this video, I am going to discuss the difference between SDRAM and DDR RAM. What is SDRAM? It is synchronous dynamic RAM. That means that the RAM in your computer, when your computer is turned on, synchronizes its speed with the CPU of your computer and with other components in your computer. So why do so many computers have DDR RAM? Well, the answer is simple. DDR RAM is actually DDR SDRAM. That means that DDR RAM is an acronym for Double Data Rate Synchronous Dynamic RAM. What does that mean? That means that data travels twice as fast through the Double Data Rate Synchronous Dynamic RAM than it does through the regular Synchronous Dynamic RAM. That's what it means. I will tell you more in a future video, so stay tuned.